just blowing into me really, so I'm not sure if that's because of his driving skill or lack of it, or whether it's to demonstrate how the wiring mechanism works. Should it now fail altogether? I think he's doing something better, don't you? Now I've got the really hard bit to do now. Let's put the door back into the wall. Even though we're moving about 70 degrees to the turntable head. That's us back into the wall. I think it is a little round of applause, don't we, folks? Thanks, Mark. Well, that's the end of the turntable demonstration for this morning. We shall be repeating it this afternoon.